Wait. We need to talk. Forgive me, Baron. I hope that when I explain, you'll accept my apology. I couldn't let you go alone. The Valley of the Dead the Raven spoke of. I know it. An ancient evil is buried there, from empires since turned to dust. Being cautious is not enough. If you go there, you must tread quietly, or you shall awaken dark things indeed. A tomb lies in the heart of the valley. That is where the evil sleeps. I know I cannot sway you from going, but if you must go, please let me help you. My faith may help, when spells and steel may not. As you wish. Trust me. I'm making a huge one.
I am your shield. My breath. Anything else?
A mere touch of my master's power. He commands armies, slaves, servants, shapes mountains to his will. This is a monument to his reign, and his reign will come again.
Lindsay, what are you writing in there again?
You know, something about someone. I'll let you read it once I'm finished. It's hilarious.
Sorry, was lost.
Taya.
catch my breath.
A rest is in order.
We should gather our strength.
It is done.
I did as you asked.
Charge!
Done and done.
No stopping now.
We should gather our strength.
Onwards.
Yes, I'm still here. I did it, but to what avail? Well, it is done. Each step brings us closer to the end.
Ventures await.
Don't hesitate.
The end draws near.
I'm not afraid.
This is my path.
I just keep thinking about the story we learned while we were searching for the flower. The story of the fallen goddess. I feel pity for her. It seems she was punished not for being evil, but for rebelling against rules set by someone else.
Even if she set out with good intentions, there's no honor in leveling her wrath upon the heads of the innocent.
Catch my breath.
Oh, sorry. Was lost in thought. Yes, I'm still here.
Applause, please.
I stand ready.
Rotus awaits us.
Taya.
Anything is possible.
Esne, Axe, yes. Esne, Axe, yes.
What you want?
Access. Yes.
Ready and willing.
Just letting the ink dry.
What's the holdup?
I tire of waiting.
Ba-er-rizzi.
Repent!
Vesmon, accept!
Yes!
March on.
My search was not in vain.
I won't let you down.
Adventures call to them.
The end draws near.
I wrote it like I saw it.
I see something. Here. Oh, look!
I don't like surprises.
Face me if you dare!
Let us strike as one!
Everywhere I go, a pall hangs over everything. Though people say it was better before I arrived.
Ama, so, Taya.
And Lindsay was
done for waiting.
And then our leader charged forward. Hey, wait for me!
The hold up.
No stopping now.
Work.
It is done.
Well,
Amorana sent this.
Lost it.
Follow me.
I'm impressed. You still breathe. Don't count on that. Don't count on that. I want to take a closer look on those who followed you to the sanctuary of my master. Let's start with the person closest to you. Which of your band has the honor of being your dearest friend?
Dispense with your mockery, Raven. I am Valerie, loyal companion of the Baron and his protector. Now, leave us.
I'll remember your name.
You can count on me!
We should move. We cannot be defeated!
What's that?
Yes, I'm still here.
Something.
I am yours to command.
Was not in vain.
I did as you asked. Thank you. I see something.
Here I am.
I won't let you down.
See?
Here!
No stopping now.
You're but a footnote in our story.
Do not falter.
Your life ebbs low.
Oh, sorry. Was lost in thought.
Aporane sentes. Aporane sentes. Inimosi tradis.
Here I am. See?
What's the holdup?
We should move.
I wrote it like I saw it.
I saw them.
The end draws near.
Ona, Adayana. Ona, Adayana. Ona, Adayana.
I won't let you down.
Ba, Riti.
Anything is possible.
Patience.
Aborane Sentes. Aborane Sentes.
I'm not afraid. Consider me provoked.
It is done.
To victory.
Brace yourself. The throne room is near. Are you ready to meet Great Vordekai? Are you ready to accept the gift of serving my master? My master awaits. But before you enter his presence, Vordekai has no use for the weak, nor any who beg for mercy. But he sees value in using such souls as heralds for his coming. The question is, who is weakest among you? Who should be sent away, disregarded? Pick the weakest among you to fly from here in fear and serve Vordekai in their flight. The Great Vordekai will let them keep their lives, but makes no promises after this.
Oh, so this Vordekai of yours, he wants us to spread tales about him? No, no. I am Lindsay, the Baron's chronicler, not this Vordekai's. No matter what your master commands, he won't merit a footnote in my chronicle, or any other. But if it did, is it Vordekai with a K-A-I or a K-I at the end? Details, you know.
No stopping now. Onwards.
Awaits us.
Repent! them apart!
I am your shield.
Trolls near. Well, sorry. Was lost in thought.
Tion, war ash, man!
March on!
Patience.
You can count on me!
Just letting the ink dry.
Esmo, Axe, yes! Yes. Yes. Esmo, Axe, yes. Esmo, Axe, yes. Esmo, Axe, yes.
Yes, I'm still here.
Wash,
no stopping now.
The end draws near.
I see something.
It is done.
What's that?
Check that out.
What's the holdup?
Would you look at that?
I won't let you down!
You see that? What's that?
I see something.
Here!
Follow me. Awaits us.
Ready and willing.
Ba er riti.
This is my path.
Done with waiting.
Ba.
I stand ready.
Your life ebbs low.
We will prevail.
Lost in thought.
And Lindsay was called forth. Grotus cares about his congregation. What's the point in worshiping him?
And what's the point in venerating the other gods? All they promise their followers is empty fuss, pleasure, war, magic. For his part, Grotus teaches us to accept the inevitable with dignity.
Thank you.
Well?
I won't let you down!
What you want?
What's the holdup?
Ba-er-riti!
What troubles you?
One shouldn't brag about a big sword if they can't carry one.
Onwards.
To arms.
Just letting the ink dry.
Grotus awaits us.
Aboranus Entes.
Yes.
Aboranus Entes.
Aboranus
Entes.
I won't let you down.
Yes.
Aborone sentes. Ona Adayana. Ona Adayana. Ona Adayana. Aborone sentes. Inimosi travisi.
And Lindsay was called forth. What troubles you?
Ready and willing.
Esme, Axel, yes. Esme, Axel, yes. Esme, Axel, yes. Esme, Axel, yes. Esme, Axel, yes.
I stand ready.
Rotus awaits us.
Aborone sentes. Aborone sentes. Aborone sentes. Aborone sentes. Ona Adayana. Ona Adayana. Ona Adayana.
And Lindsay was called forth.
I saw them.
Anything is possible.
What's the holdup?
Ba, air, riti.
Adventures call to them.
patience. Oh, sorry. Was lost in thought.
Aborone sentes.
Ba, riti.
Can do it!
I won't let you down.
The end draws near.
I wrote it like I saw it.
Ready and willing.
Yes, I'm still here. Repent!
Done with waiting.
I see something. Would you look at that? I see something. I did as you asked. Done and done. Look at that.
It is done.
Did as you asked.
This is my path.
I did as you asked.
Let us strike as one!
Just letting the ink dry. And so they walked on.
I'll make my own legend.
Grotus awaits us.
No stopping now. It is done.
The end draws near. was lost in him. Who will prevail? Does it matter?
Tear them apart! They go down!
Here.
The entrance.
Aborane sentes.
I wrote it like I saw it.
Done with waiting.
What troubles you?
Be there, Ormos.
I'll make my own legend.
Give the order. What you want?
Lindsay the Magnificent? Lindsay the...
What for Gorum?
Something more simple, like... Great!
We can do it!
Strike with all your might!
Consider revoked! This is for you!
So, why didn't you stay at the Academy? You'd be living on Easy Street, never be hungry or cold. All you'd have to do is just write your poems.
In Pittax, Easy Street is inhabited by those who diligently lick King Iravetti's boots. Or worse, especially if they do it literally. No, thank you. I'd rather sing at a roadside tavern.
Quadritium Burinos. Inimosi travisi.
Oh, sorry. Was lost in thought.
Well?
Here!
Ba, er, Ritzi!
It is done.
Yes.
Amorales Sendes.
What's the holdup? Just letting the ink dry.
That.
We won't fault charge.
Repent. Could be worse. That will be.
Strike.
I am yours to command.
Check that out.
Adventures call to them. You can count on me. Onwards, together.
No stopping now. Onwards.
Surprises.
March on. What's that? No stopping now.
I see something. Inspiration.
Do not fall.
It is done.
Serves you right.
Your life ebbs low.
We should move.
Onwards! To victory! We will prevail! They go down!
That's how you hit them! Yeah. We can do it!
Justice! Yeah.
I stand ready. We cannot be defeated!
Don't hesitate.
The end draws near. Well, sorry, was lost in thought.
Patricium Turinos. Ona Adayana.
Still here.
Any last wishes?
We will be victorious.
Grotus awaits us. The end draws near.
Ona Adayana.
Sorry, was lost in thought.
Amora? Nesentes.
I'm not afraid.
Amora?
I'm listening. Give the order.
Grotus awaits us.
Let us strike as one.
Patience.
Ona, Adayana.
Anything is possible.
Esmo, Axe, yes.
Aborone Sentes. Aborone Sentes.
Ona, Adayana.
Blood for Gorum!
Once I return to Numeria, I don't know what I'll do there. Maybe I'll find my former owners and grind them to dust. Or maybe just walk the streets as a free person. I just need to get back and close that chapter of my life.
Sorry, was lost in thought.
Quadritio Turinos. Quadritio Turino.
The end draws near.
Done with waiting.
Here!
Ba-er-riti!
Yes, I'm still here.
Inimosi travisi.
Esmo, Axe, yes. Esmo, Axe, yes. Esmo, Axe, yes. Esmo, Axe, yes. Esmo,
just letting the ink dry.
go down!
I'm done for!
Won't kill me! I'll survive. I always survive.
Thank you.
Well?
Patience.
Ready and willing.
We can do it! It is done.
I'm not afraid. Consider me provoked.
You've downed better ones.
I'm writing you out of our story. Something.
The end draws near.
No stopping now.
That was easy.
Onwards.
Face me if you dare.
Your life ebbs low.
It is done.
Done.
No stopping now.
Patience.
Ona Adayana. Ona Adayana. Ona Adayana.
Grotus awaits us.
Aborane Sentes. Aborane Sentes.
Ba Air Riti.
See.
Charge!
Won't kill me! You survive. I always survive.
Yes, I'm still here.
Anything is possible.
Axe, yes.
Esmo, Axe, yes.
I'm listening.
Ready and willing.
My cape is all worn out. Gotta catch a bear. A big one's hide would fit me just right.
Letting the ink dry.
Well, sorry.
Ona Adayana. Ona Adayana. Ona Adayana.
Aborane Sentes. Aborane Sentes. Aborane Sentes. Inimosi Travisi. Inimosi Travisi.
You can count on me.
This is my path.
I won't let you down.
Esmo, Axe, yes. Esmo, Axe, yes. Esmo, Axe, yes. Esmo, Axe, yes. Esmo, Axe,
what troubles you?
Ba, Rizzi. Yes. I saw
patience.
Aborane Sentes! Aborane Sentes!
What's the holdup?
I need a charge.
Ready and willing.
Ba er riti.
Adventures await.
He is here, Master. He came, O great Vordekai. An interruption? So, what disturbs my meditations? I was pondering what to do with this pathetic creature, Magar Varn. This fool dared to claim the lands that belong to me. Can you see his soul? This emptiness of this vessel is all he rules now. The same fate awaits you. I kept Magar's body because I thought he might prove a servant. But no. Your corpse kneeling before me will be of more use. Worthless words, boasts and claims of mortals. Grovel, and you may serve me yet.
Kiss me if you dare.
Sentence you. From a relic of a crumbled empire, a relic I steal. Curse you, Mordecai. Blinded by your faded power, I take your sight. Curse you, Mordecai. Thriving in your blind arrogance, I claim your eye. No! Don't ask for something I can't give you. The force that compels me calls for me, and I must answer it. I must leave. I pray to Sarenrae that you find it in your heart to forgive me.
My sight! My eye! My gift from the depth of Abaddon! It's gone! Stolen! Thieves! Maggots! Wretched, pathetic creatures, I'll slay you! I'll slay you all! Come, Horatimon! Serve your master one last time!
After all I've done, after all I've achieved, after all the trials, still I fell, and to what? To a pathetic thing like you. Worthless creature, proud in your ignorance. Do you even realize what you've done? You've doomed Vordekai to oblivion and all the power and secrets of the greatest empire ever known.
Alas, Vordekai, this is the fate of every empire and every ruler. Your hubris helped you to persist much longer than you were supposed to. And yet, the time has come for you too to face oblivion.
About the one that flourished in this world long before you came. About the one that in its greatness outshined everything ever created by mortals since the beginning of time. About the Empire, whose last remaining son, Great Vordekai, was destined to restore. We brought an era of enlightenment and prosperity to this primitive world. We created masterpieces, ones your kind cannot even fathom. I was the one who shaped this thriving empire, and the one who was going to release it from the prison of time. But then you came and shattered any hope of reviving the greatest civilization of this world.
Serves it right.
Submission and whimpering, the marks of your kind. There is no greater time than the era I brought to this world. I shall not surrender it. You don't even realize what your sidekick stole. The Oculus of Abaddon is not some eye. It's a dark creation, having tremendous power, given to me by the mercy of a horseman of the apocalypse. The Oculus is capable of seeing the unseen, revealing the future to its holder, and dominating over mere mortals. Your pathetic settlement was so close to sharing the fate of Varnhold. You dare pronounce judgment on me? Oh, there is truth in your words. Curses strike harder if you empower them with the peace of the essence of the one being cursed. And I put my very self in my name. The name of a ruler and a vanquisher. The name I was cursed with. I was blind back then. More blind than I am now. And I lost the greatest gift I ever received from my patrons, the demons. Will I have to pay for such negligence? Vermin, who came to my lands, who raked the land with their plows, pierced it with stakes to build their miserable shacks, desecrated the sacred tombs. First, they tore my lands from me, then broke into my sanctum and stole what was mine. I was enraged when I awakened, but the Oculus of Abaddon gave me the answers I needed. It calmed me, focused me. It was powerful enough to seize control over all who lived in that wretched settlement. They came to me, one by one, to be slaughtered. I fed upon their minds to make sense of this renewed world. The thoughts they held were enough for me to conclude the world is ready for my return. The world needs my return. You look at me as if I committed some blasphemy. Hardly. They defiled my lands, so I defiled them in turn. Although I didn't want to limit my revenge, their souls await fate inside the same jars as does the soul of their arrogant leader.
Lindsay the Magnificent? Lindsay the Illustrious? Something more simple, like Lindsay the Great?
March on!
Lindsay the Indecisive.
No stopping now.
You can count on me.
It is done. Stand ready. Follow me. Make my own legend. We should move.